So not everyone here has probably heard the story about how Lauren and Pat got together, but I'm perfectly prepared to share their love story here with you today. Now, here's the thing. I had a ton of trouble writing this, because when Lauren and Pat do things together, they really go all out and they think outside the box. They are so creative. So I felt that it would only be appropriate to write my speech as a song. So I, please, DJ. They were in college when they first met, sophomore year in Hutchinson Hall at URI. Yeah, they were friends for a little while. He was from North Kingstown, right down the street. She was from New York, her accent on fleek. They didn't care about the drinks that they would share. But someday, a few years later, they got real drunk at a party and started making out. Who knew this post-grad party would bring them both together? Their friendship turned into a dog and two condos in Boston. They fell in love and he said, Lauren, will you marry me? I'll be your husband. Will you be my wife? It's their love story. Thank God Lauren said yes. Well, we knew Pat was a goody goody when he showed up on Christmas wearing a hoodie booty. He's matched ours, all 6'1" of him covered in snowmen and Santa Claus. I wish they got pulled over, that would have been hilarious. Well, this was just one day, we knew that Pat was perfect. But we've always said to Lauren, please don't let him go. And we say, really love Pat's Brussels sprouts, and he's very calm. He memorizes baseball trivia and the local game show. He was the bomb. Pat cooks really well. Lauren is a princess. It's their love story. Thank God Lauren said yes. Lauren is so lucky. She has someone just like you to hold her credit cards. Can't buy much new since she's a fashionista. At least you don't shop at Savers anymore. It's their love story. Thank God Lauren said yes. We got tired of waiting and meeting Lauren's crazy old boyfriends. Our faith in her was fading until she finally brought home Pat Henderson, and he made Lauren the happiest we have ever seen her. She went from being his friend to the woman of his dreams, and she has convinced him finally after 7 years to kneel on the roof deck, pull out a ring and say, marry me, Lauren. Well, we all wish you well. We love you both, and that you can really tell. So let's raise our glasses to the happy couple for their love story. Thank God Lauren said yes.
Woo! Oh, standing ovation for that young lady. Woo!